YouTube, bro. What? Bro, it's like 6:30 in the morning, man. It's moving day. You know what I'm saying? It's moving day in my school, or for me at least. So I'ma just bring y'all along with me. That's my first YouTube video. I do TikTok, so I'ma take y'all on my journey through this basketball stuff. I go to University of Mount Olive, and I'ma show y'all my moving day today. You know, give y'all a mansion tour. You know what I'm saying? I'm not done packing, so I gotta take a shower. I woke up bright and early today because it's 6:30, you know what I'm saying? I gotta... What is I'm talking about right now, bruh? Y'all say what up to Cash, man. You know what I'm saying? That's my man, Cash. What up, Cash? What up, my boy? It's too early for you, huh? Yeah, you can go back to sleep, man.
I just got out of the shower.
I don't know where to start, man. I really...
We are so behind schedule right now, dog. Took me like an hour and a half to change. I mean, to pack. Like an hour and a half to change. I can't talk, boy. We in a rush. That's all you need to know.
So yeah, we about to get gas, and then I'm about to be headed to Mount Olive, you feel me? For the big day, the big move-in day. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get gas. What is I'm saying, bro? I'm sorry, man. I'm not used to vlogging. All right, so basically, there's a new student orientation or whatever. They're going to give us a rundown. Supposed to be there from 9 to 12, you feel me? It's 9:30, and it's an hour and a half drive, so we already pushing to be there about 11. Hopefully, we get there by 11, because it's an hour and a half drive. So I'm filling up on gas right now. We still got about some hour and some change left on the drive. Man, these guys probably need to go down. That's all I know, you know, man? But, hey, about an hour left on the road, and then catch y'all when I'm going to be there. We at the spot, man. That's what I do now. We at Kerstetta Commons. Dang, why my ice cream cone melting? No?
So this the mansion right here. You know what I'm saying? It's the mansion. Feel me?
And here we got the common area. You know what I'm saying? TV right there. Got a bunch of chairs. This is a six-man room. I have five of my teammates. I didn't even know this was a sensor light. I'm saying free young thug, free gunner, free
boy,
you don't. It's the bathroom, you know. Real smooth, you feel me? Smooth. There's another bathroom right here since we got six boys in here. Six heads in here. There's the kitchen. You know what I'm saying? Microwave, got cabinets. Everything. And then there we gonna get right though. More bedrooms back here. Got washer and dryer.
It's the mansion of Mount Olive. Welcome to my crib, what can I say?
Got Dukes in here. They gonna meet.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, boy. Bye.
Driving like I know where I'm going.
You driving like you know where you going. We need the GPS.
No.
We had to run to Walmart and get a couple things, like my command strips for my room, I have a jersey that I left at home. It's not, y'all not gonna see it in the room tour, but y'all gonna see it when I get it back. Everybody get something to eat, cause I ain't ate all day. Just don't feed me.
What?
All right, so y'all done seen the common area. Y'all done seen around the mansion, but y'all ain't seen the finished product of my crib, the master bedroom. Y'all ready for this room?
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, bro. You get your goddamn ugly ass on.
All right, but now on a serious note, though, I'm finna check out my room. It's like 95% finished. All right, y'all ready? Yeah, man, it's the spot. You feel me? This is the spot right here. It's gonna be where I'm staying at. In my time at University of Mount Olive. The people that wanna come here, UMO, curse other comments. So I ain't gonna tell y'all where I'm at, but you feel me? That's all y'all need to know. Bruh. Look at my bed, bruh. Like, my bed about taller than that, boy. Got her. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. I don't know. But no, really though, as a man, why is it this hard for me to get on my bed? I'm 6'3", bro. I gotta jump on my, bro, I can't get up here, like. I gotta show off my 40-inch vertical to get on my bed. Like, that's ridiculous, bro. Hold on, bro. Feel me? Like, bro, that's crazy.
So you walk in, for real. Come to the mirror, check yourself out, you know what I'm saying? Check yourself out. If y'all wondering what this is, my closet right here. I got clothes and stuff. I'm still like in the process of unpacking. You know what I'm saying? I got my clothes and stuff still. I ain't even unloaded all my shoes yet. I still gotta get all my shoes and everything, so that's gonna take time. Underneath the bed, I got these drawers for stuff that I'm gonna put in here. Like, I already got my towels and stuff in there. I know y'all don't really care about that. So, this right here, this is my, let me show y'all something. This is my gaming chair right here. You know what I'm saying? Hop on the sticks or whatever.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
I gotta pause that one.
Now that's crazy.
If you wanna, like, hop on the game or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Sit down in a little chair. I'm a little tall, but it's whatever. Got the game right there, you feel me? See, we chilling. Got my desk right here. Got the little UMO shirt or whatever. And got my laptop on the desk. You know, that's me as a baby. Believe it or not, that's me. I know I was light-skinned. I know I was white. Shout out Burger King, you feel me? Sponsor me, whatever. I'm about to quit, bro. I'm sorry. I don't know what's... And this is my TV. Like I said, I got the game right here. The game is set up. A mini fridge. Ain't nothing in there right now. I got to go to the stove. This... is my bed. My 7-foot bed. You feel me? Yeah, Christ. God damn. I'm sorry, bro. But yeah, and this is my jersey right here. Shout out Jersey Frost. You know what I'm saying? They've been holding it down since I was on TikTok. Y'all follow me on TikTok, bro. Jakari J. Yeah, so I got the LED lights going all the way around. Feel me? But yeah, we chilling. Got my fan right there. I think we living good. But yeah, man, I think that's pretty much gonna do it for me. That's pretty much it for my move-in day, Mount Olive, North Carolina. If y'all, I know y'all probably wondering that. I'm in North Carolina, Mount Olive, North Carolina. So yeah, this is my room, you know what I'm saying? I don't know who that is. Who's that? People trying to come in the crib, all right? Hey man, University of Mount Olive, North Carolina, this is my room. Yeah, I play basketball here, so I'm gonna keep on giving y'all the content for basketball. Y'all gonna share my college experience. I'm gonna share my college.
Boy, if you don't get.
I'm gonna share my college experience at Mount Olive with y'all. My roommates, I have 5 roommates, and they all moving in on Monday. Today is Saturday, the 20th, so they'll be moving in the 22nd. Yeah, man, I'm gonna keep y'all posted on everything. I'm gonna try to get this YouTube thing a shot, and just let me know if y'all rocking with it or not, man. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, and comment, and follow me on everything, at Jakari J. Show love, you feel me? Welcome to my page. It's my first video, so y'all show love, man. Catch y'all later.
Outside, yeah. Pulling up in songs, bitch, we learned you how to finesse.
Big buddy got a bitch song.